heaviest 145 pounder on the planet.
You know, two years in the team. Two wins, two losses, true life. I just realized that if you say it to yourself and you look yourself in the eye and look yourself in the mirror and truly, truly believe that not a man alive can beat you, then that is the way it is. And just true hours in the gym and preparation, I feel that I am untouchable right now.
Thank you. Keep taking those.
Thank you, sir.